vents were open all night! Vultures overhead!
Got it.
Down she goes!
Leashy, you okay?
Alive.
I know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken.
Come on. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Damn it! Now!
We had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Moment of luck. Sea of misfortune.
Can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
Ah, I like the optimism. Look at the size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance,
I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So, how are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I'm engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting. Exactly, are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well, then let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Holy damn, that's sick! Dead end over here. That was you.
It would be a lie.
Double time. Get out of here.
Man.
Make like a Kaiser and roll. Hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us. Shut up.